Чё, молчу?
Чё, молчу?
Hi, good evening. This is Sasaoka from GDS. Maybe someone knows the company name GDS. Actually, the joint venture, joint stock company between NTT and VNPT. So I just want to introduce myself before I start the presentation. Can just come more closer because I don't. I can make a loud voice. Yes. My name is Sasaoka, and as I look, I'm Japanese and born in Nara Prefecture, close to Osaka, and born in 1971. And actually, now I'm working for telecommunication, but my major is not telecommunication and fluid dynamics. And joined to NTT, that's almost the same as the VNPT in Japan, and working for system engineer. And then moved to US and working 3 years and coming back to Japan and doing the data center product manager in headquarters and going to China and then go to Manila and then now coming here. So this is my second year working in Hanoi. I like Hanoi, but I don't like this weather. Okay. So today I'd like to give some information about the data center. And do you know about the data center? What itself that is very famous, but have you visited the data center? Anyone visit the data center? Oh, two guys. Are you from BDC? No?
No.
Okay. BDC? Okay. So actually, BDC is the we have the same parent company, right? The VNPT and the VDC and our GSC with NTT. Okay, so the data center, why the data center is needed? Because through the development of IT system, now we cannot stop the service because it really penetrates to the business core of many business areas. So we cannot stop. And also, we cannot crash the system because, as you know, in Hanoi, in the city center, sometimes you have power outage, right? And at the power outage, if the system just shut down, it's okay. But as you know, if the sudden power off, sometimes it affects the hard disk or memory, and in the worst case, we cannot stop that again. And in that case, sometimes also the system sometimes write the data to the database and shut down, sometimes the database corrupts. So now the system is very important for each company, and some of the company really want to have non-stop the system and non-corrupt environment. That's why recently the data center has become famous. So what is the data center? Now this is the sales pitch of GDS. So it's very simple. We provide a stable electricity and connectivity and robust security. That is the data center. And in our case, this is additional, the differentiate between other data center. We run the data center with the operation standard of NTT. And the data center itself is also designed with Japanese standard. That's the differentiator between other data center. So the upper side is the infrastructure, and the lower side is more like service contents or more software side. So, and I will explain that. What's inside in data center? What is the component of the data center? So as I explained, we provide electricity,